Whatever the weather, nothing can mar the beauty of this corner of County Galway in the west of Ireland. One of Ireland's most famous sons, Oscar Wilde, said, "Connemara is a savage beauty," and I'd be inclined to agree. There can be fewer more picturesque places to spend your days than this, nudging the water's edge at Benowen Pier, home to the Connemara Smokehouse.
How are you getting on with those, Richard? Good man.
It's run by Graham Roberts and his wife, who, as is the case with the finest of Irish traditions, inherited the business from his parents.
I'm very content around here, and between work and between home, you know, I'll never be wealthy doing what I do, but if I can live in a place like this doing something that I enjoy, absolutely brilliant.
I've basically been doing this all my life. I would have started actually, you know, hands-on with the fish probably when I was about 12 years old, but I used to wash fish boxes actually for a penny a box when I was about 4 years old. I'm sure the lads had to do them again after me, but I like the fact that I was involved in helping out and also getting paid my pocket money.
It's such a labour of love that Graham fillets and bones every fish that comes his way. That's up to 50 fish an hour.
So just with the boning of the fish, the bones go in at an angle this way. So it's important when you're pulling them out, you pull them out that way. If you pull them like that, you're going to tear the fish.
The Roberts pride themselves in locally caught fish, plucked from the chilly Irish waters and given the smokehouse treatment. Not only can Graham prepare your fish, but he can supply serving suggestions too.
You know, sometimes people say, "Oh, honey roast tuna sounds lovely, but what should you do with it?" I tell you, a lovely starter to do with that. If you get some nice ripe pears, peel them, cut them in half, take out the core. Cut your honey roast tuna into pieces. Do the same with some blue cheese. If you don't like blue cheese, Parmesan shavings.
Yeah.
About 80% fish, 20% cheese. Just tumble them loosely together onto the half pears into a warm oven. Just for a few minutes, warm it slightly. Serve it on a nice white plate. Chopped toasted walnuts over the top.
This part of Ireland is lucky to be home to some of the finest fish in the world. Now, I'm more than partial to a bit of Irish smoked salmon myself. Here, it's filleted, washed, dry salted, and then smoked over beech wood.
So these fish are more or less smoked. So you can see they've taken on a nice sort of a deep colour from the smoke, and you can see the nice golden colour starting to come on the skin as well. So the fire burns in behind there. It's just a natural fire with dry wood. So as I said, they'll have about another half hour, then we'll put the fire out and just allow the air to continue to circulate until they're dry, and that's it. Then it's ready, well, more or less ready for eating at that point.
And the tourists who flock to Connemara for their holidays all tend to take a little piece of it home with them. At the end of a long day's smoking, there's nothing like a refreshing dip in the Atlantic to really wake yourself up. Not a problem if, like Graham, your office is right in the waterfront.
I love coming down here because the great thing is if you go to the beach and you go in a little bit and the water feels cold and you back out again, here, you think about it for a moment, but once you jump, there's no turning back. That's it.
Don't you think about it. If I fill in there, then I sue you.
I already thought about it.
I'll hang on to here until you're ready.
One, two, three.
Woo!
How was that?
Growing up here was fantastic. You know, I suppose at the time we didn't realise how lucky we were, but I mean, I spent most of my childhood down on the rocks here. When you're on your summer holidays, you'd leave the house in the morning and you wouldn't come back till you were, you know, either hungry or soaked wet.
It's a mere 15 degrees in that water, even in the height of summer. Graham's made of tougher stuff than I am.